Send him over to Alfie Van Horn.
Just that they didn't do their homework. They were good, fast students.
So I'm not sure.
doesn't bother me.
Was he at your school so long?
I don't know where he came from.
I have more curriculum right now.
Today, tomorrow.
That's me.
You do, right?
Yeah.
I'm glad I'm done.
Yeah, it was more than enough.
I'll bring up the same thing.
Got on my pocket.
I was gonna bring up the same phone as me.
Going from my ear, we're going to bring you the inside.
Preston, you know that one girl that sounds like a dude? She was just running the hallway like she was Naruto.
Which one?
I can't remember her name.
I heard it was like Marquise.
Yeah, it's Marquise.
Oh, yeah. Wait, why did they do that
for her? Oh, okay. Dread-headed lady.
She's so weird. She sounds like a dude.
She makes me feel uncomfortable.
All right, so let's go ahead here, and we'll probably continue working on this for another 10 to 15 minutes before we move on to our next thing. Okay, I do, though, want us to take a look. Okay, some of us are doing really well up until number 7 starts getting a little hard. So I was thinking we might want to take a look at number 7 together.
I was in the bathroom.
15 minutes. There's no reason to be late.
Okay.
it's getting a little ridiculous. It's happening more than just once or twice.
No poops and glass all over.
Nah, I was going.
Brandon,